it feels great. It definitely feels great to really, I guess, put on paper. And it feels great knowing our class is almost complete. It's coming down, I guess, toward the end, I guess, when everybody's signing. And just seeing it, really realizing who you're going to get to play with. And it's great. As you know, Durante and I, we committed early, and now we get to, sign together. So it's just great being here together. It was a lot of it was just the vision for Ole Miss. Growing up in Mississippi, a lot of guys want to stay in state, and you probably recognize that. A lot of Mississippi guys don't like to go out of state, and I guess it's just a sense of pride. I grew up watching Ole Miss, and now that I got a chance to play for them, and I have that security with Coach Freeze. When I signed, I felt like he was going to turn the program around, and I think a lot of people agree that he has. From the season he put together and now the recruiting class that he's put together, it's just, it's great to see that and see how far we've come.
How has he been able to put that recruiting class together?
I don't know. I guess he just works his magic, and he knows which guys to get on. He's really good about getting personal with the guys and really get to knowing them, not just about football. And he does preach about relationships. He's known some of these guys, some of the top prospects that we end up signing today. He's known them for a long time. And, I'm excited to have them. It's just a great class to be a part of, and we're all excited about it.
What has it been like getting to know some of these other guys? I know a couple weekends ago y'all were up there and just kind of bonding.
Yeah, it was fun. I mean, it's definitely cool. I guess you kind of keep up with these guys, the All-Americans and stuff. And since we committed early, all the focus has been on them. It's cool to get to hang out with them because you hear about them a lot. It was fun. We went up there and took our officials that couple weekends ago.
Have you talked to Coach Austin? Have you shown any appreciation to guys like you and Durante for sticking with them early on before the Egg Bowl win and before the...
Yeah, and a lot of a lot of Rebel fans too have been nice about that and saying that Coach Freeze and Coach Warner, who's mainly my recruiter, it helps them out a lot not having to worry about guys that committed early. I mean, it's a lot to deal with. The less guys you have to deal with on signing day decisions, it's better, but... they were glad we committed early and that we stuck to it. I know a couple guys might have switched today, but they're excited we really didn't stayed with it.
Yeah, I talked to your day. Did you wake up at 6:30 and
Of course. I think everyone it was probably committed, watched that. I saw it on Twitter, and a lot of Rebel fans, they all probably woke up early for that. And it's pretty cool seeing, the national publicity Ole Miss is getting and watching that on ESPNU all morning. Like I said, being a guy that's been committed and picked Ole Miss before any of this has happened. I mean, it's great to see that. It's awesome to see that, on the national stage like that.
How good do you think you guys can be in the future?
Well, the ultimate goal, every SEC team is to win an SEC championship and a national championship. I feel like you have to have that goal in your mind. If you don't, you're not going to accomplish what you want to. So, when people ask us that, that's our goal, win an SEC championship, get to Atlanta, and then go to a national championship. And, with the talent we're bringing in, hopefully we can do that and accomplish that. Not really. He told me he was going to take two guys, two different skill sets, a pocket passer and a dual threat. And, pretty much when you get there from day one, it's two guys on the board, and whoever can win out is going to play. It may take a year or two because, Bo's only going to be a junior next year. But for both of us, we got to be ready whenever we get our chance. We got to make the most of our chance when we get it, either, a guy ahead of us gets hurt or not. It starts from day one, starts now, competing, and you just got to be ready to, hopefully come in and win games and do your job.
Thank you.